Ratchet to Rangers. I've landed in Quartu, but I ran out of jetpack fuel.
Oh boy.
Rex and I are heading over to the complex. We'll split up and keep radio contact. Good luck, team.
Sure. Drake Industries is up ahead. Let's move.
I'm totally gonna trust you. Ooh, shit. Almost fucked that up. Okay. Woo-hoo!
Enemies up ahead. I'll cover you.
Super OP.
I'll hit the switch. Wait here. Try crossing now.
Thanks.
Careful.
I appreciate the help.
Guards up ahead.
Nothing that this gun can't handle.
Heads up! We got some flyers!
Watch out now. Bitch still.
Two left.
What the hell?
Last one.
All this money. Bye, sir.
Not bad for a rookie.
We don't want none of what you're selling.
Look, over there. Be careful in there, Clank.
Operation Clank is a go.
Come in, Rangers. I am inside Trek Industries ventilation system.
Good work, Cadet.
Speedrun.
I wish I was in that vent with you. Curse these abnormally large muscles.
There's a security transmission call.
It's the defect. What are you doing back here?
I have returned to get your ass.
There must be a way through this room.
Okay. Through the bridge. Hey, buddy. You're coming with me. Ooh. You're going to be a little trampoline and help me get a spring, because you're a spring bot. Help me out a little bit here, guys. Come on now. Why can't you walk your happy asses over there yourself? Let me go ahead and do this anyways, because I doubt that. What the fuck? What the hell is that? Connect. He threw him right into the lava. He was just like, well, later, dude. And tossed his ass. He said he was having none of it. Hey man, I just want to talk.
Well, that didn't work at all.
That's right.
Oh my, that looks dangerous.
This seems suspect.
Sister board.
You're gonna go right there. Help me out. Ooh. Haha. Oh shit. Damn, he just like dropped that like right down square in my face. I was like, what the fuck? Turn into the bridge, buddy. There we go. So then we hit this. We hop on Skippity over here. Come here.
Gadget.
There we go.
How are you so smart?
Da 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 da.
Simple soldiers, pull up, baby.
Who wants it next? Oh, hello. He was all right.
Wait until Victor sees that I've captured you. Then I'll be top henchman. Maybe he can spend all day.
Ooh, shit.
There's certainly nothing you can do about this crate blocking your way into the security room.
So I need three of them, right?
I'd give up if I were you.
Bro, will you shut the hell up? I'll be with you
perhaps
in a second.
Perhaps the magnet can be of assistance.
Box gonna come out or hey, there we go. I'll throw him in the fucking bin now. Yes, give me more upgrade crystals. This works. What the hell? Whoa! It looked like it was gonna block me in for a second there. Got a little nervous.
Oh, I'm missing.
Right, we'll use Springboard Boy here to boing, hop on up here, grab him. We're gonna Kobe.
The next person who brings me bad news goes straight to the lava pit.
Well, I got something for you, buddy. Oh, I had to press this button. Wow. I tell you, me and prompts.
Hey, let me down! Heed my warning, Warbot. You and that terminal are the property of Drek Industries. Don't you dare execute that command. You executed it. Well, don't even think about double-clicking on the security icon and bypassing our systems. You did it again! I don't believe this.
Come in, team. I have disengaged the facility's security grid.
Good work, pal. See you back at the factory tarmac.
Yay! Another cutscene is cut out. Hooray. God.
I hope you enjoy your tour of my factory. I've even arranged a demonstration of the good doctor's latest model.
Yeah, I was gonna say, we'll need something to get through there. Oh, hello.
It looks like the main office is up there.
Oh my. This assembly line is the place of my creation. I am experiencing many conflicting feelings.
Well, don't have those feelings right now, man. We need you to be on our side 100%. Yeah, right, girl. You're damn right.
Looks like the predator could use an upgrade.
You know what? You're right. You're so right about that. But I'm not worried about that weapon. There's a different weapon I'm worried about. Hell yeah. I'm gonna have one more. Let's go.
You will not like the loser, Khan.
Ah! gosh, I just realized I just pixelized her. That's cool.
You go for the station. I'll cover you.
That's what they all say. Oh, shit. Well, I guess that was something.
Think you can fight that turret?
It's a good thing that I chilled there for a second because, yes. Let's. Let's see. Can I destroy this over here? Yes, I can. Give me my card. Bet that's a Rhino card.
Watch yourself over here.
Can I make it? Oh, no! It's okay. We phase through it with life.
We've got zircons.
Oh.
There are plenty more surprises ahead. Get ready.
Here we go.
You get to run up the down escalator. And then you get to get hit. But I thought I was. So, I'm not that cool.
Oh dear. More of them.
Yes. Bring me more.
Find some cover.
Oh, shit. I was unaware of this. Things behind me. Let's hit them with one of these. Bruh, okay. Can we get one, like, accurately? Thank you. That is literally all we needed.
Warbots.
Shit. Ah, yeah. Holy shit. Damn, I'm so low on health. This is not even cool. Fly! Ooh.
Now use the trespasser to access the refueling station.
Here's the thing. I don't have enough health for this. I mean, what, are you going to give me full health? Will you be that kind to me? Can I purchase some help, lady? Please,
okay,
maybe?
Good. Let's secure the upper level. Get into that office.
Uh-huh. But first,
as you can see, we're at peak Warbot supply.
Lots.
It's the perfect
of
time to break into new markets around the galaxy.
Now we've got
on the opposite side of the room, across from the office. Get in there to shut down that force field. Let's take out these warbots, then deactivate those lasers.
Sounds good. Oh my god.
Captain, are you there? Ratchet and I are under fire and we need assistance. Over.
Man, this thing is pretty dope.
Myself.
Lot of enemies. Too many, really. Get out of here, enemies.
What a prick.
I'm under a lot of heavy fire, so unfortunately I won't be able to assist. So, good luck.
I guess we press this button.
We could use a hand here.
You can all relax now. I'm finally here.
Man, we had it. Go away.
Goodbye, stupid ranger.
I'm okay.
You want to take this one?
For sure. Let's see, do they give me... Oh, yes, they do. Oh, whoa, that was close.
Enjoy the last minutes of your lives, Ranger. But I've got to run.
Oh, my.
We can't let that slime ball get away.
And about how would I go about destroying this? Okay. I think this is okay.
Oh.
Yes. Thank you for telling me how to shoot guns.
Keep moving, Ratchet.
Thanks. It's like there's like a vote of confidence there. Okay, I'm gonna need to land to get some health soon. Fuck me.
Your feeble weapons are stupid.
Alright, let me locate some health. Alright. And I know where. Ooh, health is. That's all I really need to do now.
Out of ammo!
Of course I am! Oh yeah, we gotta go. Woo! Shit, get some health, boy! Shit, that was too close. Nah, bump you and your bolt. Woo! That was, ooh. Ooh, okay. Oh, shit! All right, I see her. Hey, we're getting it though. Yeesh. Have been exterminated.
Yeah, the bigger they are. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go investigate that office. Meet me there.
Oh.
Ratchet, I dispatched your ship to the Drek Industries tarmac. We'll see you back on Karwan.
Thanks. I appreciate that. I could have really used that. So where the hell are we going then? She said something about the office. Oh, that's over here. Hello.
Hey, can you take care of this lock?
Mm-hmm. Taken care of.
We're in. Come on.
On to the next planet. I think we can close to the end too.
Which planet should we go to?
Correctly.
We must stop the deplanetizer before.
Ah, yes. Stopping this. close. I think actually, I actually think this is pretty close to the ending.
Is it me, or does that plan just seem
idiotic?
Hey, I'm sure Quark knows what he's doing.
Just as he always does. Do a barrel roll. Ammo acquired. Okay.
Victor! The Galactic Rangers have decided to crash our party. Be a sport and show them a warm welcome, would you?
With pleasure, Chairman.
But I don't want a warm welcome, you fuck.
All Rangers, engage Victor's ship. Quark! Quark? Where is he?
Oh, you know his bum ass ain't gonna show up. Come on now.
You're doing great, Ratchet. Keep it up.
Ready, missiles. Fire!
What the hell? Oh, shit.
All systems restored.
You're doing it!
It's gonna take I'm more than that to destroy
no
me.
Oh, gosh. I don't know where these
that's
missiles
one down.
Are.
Check that. Two down.
Whoa, shit. Alright. I'm looking stuff for that.
Keep firing, Ratchet. You've got him on the ropes.
Thanks.
Fire missiles. Come and get.
Keep it up. You're doing it.
No.
GG's.
No.
Haha.
You did it. Nice work, Ratchet.
Yeah, nice work, kid.
Oh, we meet again.
This time.
Victor von Ion has infiltrated the Phoenix. We must abandon the bridge.
Uh-oh.
The fires are spreading out of control.
I have an idea. Can you access the ship's fire suppression system?
Yes, but it's not going to be easy. The ship's power core is damaged, so I had to divert everything to our primary system. We can boot up the backup generator, but it'll have to be done manually.
How do I get to the backup generator?
It's in engineering, but the door controls are fried. I need a minute to get them back online.
Do hurry.
Well, that was a close one. Yes, please hurry.
I'm gonna rip you apart. Sprocket by sprocket.
I'm getting these weird deja vu vibes. Oops. Excuse me, sir.
I have arrived in engineering.
There's a pair of backup generators you'll need to activate before we have power again.
This damn beeping. Shit. We have done it.
Backup generator online.
Yeah, you did it.
Now to see to those pumps.
Ah, yes.
I got you now.
I was afraid that we had lost you.
That's where the pumps
I'm
are.
So glad you
just
found your
running.
Way back.
I was not planning anything different.
Right,
I should have thrown you into the incinerator myself back on Quartu.
Nope. Oh, that's not them! Oh, it's a one-hit KO!
I've got you now.
Dweeb.
I'm finding a route for you to take to the damage control room. That's
yeah, well, hurry up next time.
Just keep running.
I did really think, though, that that was it. Ooh, I thought that was
myself back on Quartu.
I thought that was it.
Okay, there are some air ducts nearby that should lead to the pumps.
Quit your running, you useless oh. piece of scrap.
Okay, I keep, like, wanting to dip off. Okay. So she's gonna tell me when I need to.
There! Hop inside! Oh.
A little bit anxious there. I didn't want to miss my stop.
Thank you.
Come here, buddy. You're the last one.
Power.
Oh, yeah.
Fantastic. The pumps are online. The fire suppression switch is in the back of the ship. Get there quick.
I'm gonna crush you. Huh. I'm gonna slice you.
Back at it again, huh?
There! Hit the switch!
Oh god.
Fire suppression system activated.
Oh dear. I found a way inside the deplanetizer. Heading to the Starcracker chamber now.
The Starcracker. That's a crazy name. Stay sharp.
Which planet are we the Starcracker? Take him out.
Nice. Alright, so these dudes are one tap. Perfect. Two no. That way. I don't waste no ammo. Bye, guys. Oh, shit, they broke that corner hella quick.
Let's kill him.
Haven't you heard? You can't kill Galactic Rangers. Dun dun. Excuse me.
Oh, great.
Man, this gun is OP as fuck.
Looks like a new kind of robot.
That was no chance.
I doubt that's the last one.
Stood no chance. Straight decimation.
Attention, strike teams. It appears you were not
Dang.
Aware that I
you guys got it too.
Have a camera on the deck 3 breaker. Why you think you can
so all these doors are locked.
The others go after Ratchet and Clank. Boggles the mind. Get out there before I have to eject you into space myself.
Dang. That's the guy you work for? Shitting me. Womp womp.
Oh, I'm back. You're so predictable.
You're so predictable as you thought I was not prepared. I don't get caught slipping. Man, I have 15 of these little level up.
Deplanetizer firing coordinates locked. Target, Novalis.
Yes, taste your own medicine. Ooh.
All units, converge and eliminate at all costs.
We're gonna hop off of that.
Here comes some more.
Yeah. Oh shit! Damn, them little bastards crept up on me. I was not expecting that. Oh, that's where he's from. Hey, buddy. You must be new around here.
See?
You, Cora Parallax, is from Novalis? Oh, this is just too good! Not only do I get a choice piece of planet for new fortune, but I get to destroy Galactic Ranger's home? Talk about a weird win!
There's, okay. And I've been using a pixelizer, it's like, okay, this gun is nowhere near as buff as I thought that it was.
Still close by. I can smell.
I have invincibility frame. Motherfucker.
Deplanetizer power level at 75%.
Goodbye, you robot bastard.
Ratchet, how are you doing in there?
Lots of resistance, but I'm okay.
Oh shit, did not mean to start shooting right there.
To my eyes, good for you. But your little adventure will soon be over.
Your little adventure will soon be over. Shut up.
After I've built us a new home world, I'll make another. And can you imagine? Dozens of Clark-owned planets forged not by nature, but by my company. We'll create an entire empire using your galaxy's wasted planets. I suppose this will leave any of your citizens.
Oh, I thought I would be able to run through it just that whole time clean.
But
oh no. This
must
is gonna be
made.
My. Oh, nope, made it.
Man,
thought it'd be more of a downfall for me.
Stop talking.
Target acquired. And target. We'll be eliminating you now, Mr. Robot.
And bring me the demon! I'll have a recycling system to use, like a staple, or one of those white noise machines you fall asleep.
Ooh, no! They done got me again, those motherfuckers. They done got me again. Oh my goodness, how many times am I gonna be got? I'm telling you, like, I say, yeah, I don't get pulled up on, and guess what? I get pulled up on twice. Twice.
Come on, we're almost to the bridge.
Oh! Shit! Wrong timing.
Holy cow, that's a
lot of tanks. Oh gosh. Now do more damage. You would have had, but nope.
Deplanetizer fully powered.
You got no friends.
Ready to fire. Awaiting orders from Chairman Dredd.
Ratchet, you have to shut it down.
Not let him near that Stark Cracker terminal.
Whoop. Slide on over here real quick. Let's see. come over here and break these boxes. Cause money. Damage it even. Oh, yes. Goodbye! That's so fucking awesome. Just destroys everybody. I'm like Steph Curry with the shot right now. Jeez, bruh. And it's still ain't enough. How slow? Alright. Ooh. Thank you.
You should be able to access the Starcracker room and shut down the deplanetizer. It's good to have you back, Ratchet.
Thanks, Yolaris. What's the latest?
I managed to decrypt Nefarious's files from Drek Industries. Bad news. His next target is...
Well, I guess, as you can imagine, we ended up destroying that area, I suppose.
Ugh,
I don't know.
I hope we don't have to go back there. Quartu smells funny.
Doesn't really matter, because the cutscene gets cut, so... You know, I don't know. I don't know what the hell's going on with this. Well, I don't know why the game does that. But it does.
In order to defeat Chairman Drek, the duo needed something that could only be found on Kalibo, a Gadgetron Hologuards.
Whoa, you're swimming!